The dean, obviously, na dito naman, action. So I'm just curious kung paano yung mga preparations mo, how was it doing, the stunts, the fight scenes, all of those things. Did you have fun?
Super. Alam niyo naman po, gusto ko mag-action. And si Direk din, as soon as sinabi ni Direk, pinitch na kami Direk yung project. Siyempre, I would say yes. Kasi matagal ko na talaga gustong mag-action. And I guess with regards to preparation, nag-training din ako with sa firing, tapos with the gun, like assembling, tapos yung mga stunts din namin, we really had to rehearse that. Kasi lalo na yung environment, yung condition was, ano, kita nyo naman yung eksena, parang what do you call it, bukangin, dirt, ganun, mabato. So, ano talaga, very tricky talaga. And as much as possible, sila Direk, they wanted the stunts to be realistic. I mean, hindi siya yung parang action movie na, you get what I mean? It's still very realistic. I mean, at the end of the day, hindi naman superhero si Stacy. Normal naman siyang tao, so it's really a lot of that. Pero sobrang na-enjoy ko po talaga siya, especially yung gun training.
Hindi na makaya nagkasakitan ni Jerome.
Actually, yung bato yung mananakit sa amin. Pag bumabagsak po kami, yun yung masakit talaga. But sobrang nag-enjoy kami.
Alright, thank you and congratulations.
Thank you. That was Alan Poli.